got? Sound. Indeed, sound like we have sound. Fantastic news. Righto, so what we are doing is, just for a little bit, maybe an hour or two, we'll see how long we go for, we're going to do some of these slight challenge runs. I had these brought to my attention yesterday by Pampadu, who thankfully gave me his save data as well, because we had a bit of an issue with mine yesterday. It just wiped everything, unfortunately, but managed to get it over and play some games, get used to some of the characters and stuff, because before when we tried this, a lot of the characters I hadn't even tried before. But let's have a look. Rabbit, serious joke, or can't take, they give a weapon damage after reloading. You must use swords out before you can fire again. Only take sword master as your starting blessing. Only shoot weapons with fire damage, can only reforge your gemini once per craftsman. So, I guess we're going fire damage. That's going to be all ability damage, I guess. Right. No spiritual link. Joe Cool. It says reincarnation 4, but I'm just going to go reincarnation 8 and we'll see how we go. Right. I'm going to be alt-tab in a bit just to remember the settings. So we got Swordmaster. Righto. Now. Only shoot weapons with fire damage. None of these have fire damage. So let's just take this and we'll just eat. Let's go. And then we need to use swords out before we shoot again after reloading. Certainly an interesting way to play. Shit. Hi. Okay. Use swords out so I can just start shooting again whenever I want. Now, what could we... Can I take sword defense or sword shadow? Is that... So yeah, so that's... So can't take additional flying swords. Can't take reduced damage. Okay. But luminous heart is fine. We go upstairs now and we can shoot because I used the thing. Oh yeah, that's fine. What do we get here? Wait, something about scrolls. Can't take any scrolls, they give weapon damage. I'm not on any scrolls yet, so that's fine. Wait, no, it wasn't. It wasn't this way, it was this way. Fool! Oh, whoops. That's fine. I'm not counting it. Oh god, it's immortal. Lovely. Something with fire damage, high rate of fire. Can't take Sword Shadow, Furious Wave. Useless. Lovely. I can't take scrolls that give weapon damage, but that's... Wait, is that... Does that count? I mean, weapon damage is a separate thing. That's fine. Great. Ah, fuck. Oops, I don't know if I reloaded. Alright, well that took a bit. Let's take this too. It's got higher rate of fire. Okay, flower chain. God, I can't shoot. Sure. Wait, can't take scrolls that increase weapon damage. Yeah, no, we're still good. Couldn't shoot again until I used swords out. Check. put the Ev there. Oh well. What have you got? That's fine. Yeah, that's pretty... It's a pretty standard one. I'll try that again. I'm gonna take Sword Mastery. Ice Blade. Thorny Bloom. Sword Mastery. No fire damage. Wow, it doesn't have fire damage. That's right. Do that. Oh, hang on. Fuck. Thank you. Starting to get a little more in the groove. Oh, whoops. I fucked up. Oh well. Whoops. I was supposed to activate that thing first, but oh well. Oh, fuck. God. I'm not very good at this. Wait, did I do it again? Fuck, man. That's fine. Keep a better eye on it. You're alright. Oh, this is taking a bit. That's fine. Fatal blood damage, I guess. Ignoring pain. Let's go have a look and see what this guy's got first. He's gotta have fire damage. Nimble justice. I mean, it does fire damage. That's something. Is this even worth it? I don't think so. that.
Yeah, this is gonna be bad. Yeah, absolute lost cause. It's fine. Let's try another one. Go get challenges. Crown Prince Kate, you must skip every other scroll. Your build must not be able to cause miasma via self-synergy. So no shock damage, basically. Cannot use energy orb on any single enemy more than once. Not including bosses. Must keep the weapon from the starting chest in your inventory until the end of the run. Only pick up weapons from starting chest, elite, and boss rewards. Yeah, alright. So skip every other scroll. Okay. And don't pick up shock damage. Oh, through self-synergy, so yeah, elemental orbs out of there. Should I go smogbound zone? Like prism. Wait. Must keep the weapon from starting. Only pick up weapons from starting chest. Okay, yep, so I can't. To die. Love it. Last for another second. Increased rate of fire. Sure. Because we're always going to be fucking causing effects. Does it mean like, you know, like it's already an effect? Lovely. It's pretty good. Just daggers everywhere. Kunai everywhere. Wait. Oh, wait, no. Sorry. That was my bad. I was like, oh fuck, I can only fire shit with fire. I can only fire fire weapons. Nope. Had a bit of a brain fart there. Oh, right, but I can't use these weapons. Can only get them from bosses and shit. Nice miss, bro. I don't believe I've frozen here. Good. Alright. Nice. Good throw. Shouldn't even be looking at these weapons. Because I can't use them. Lovely. Over there, very good. Oh shit. Oh. Wait, I got smogbound and I should be standing in my fucking. Freezes enemies for 2 more seconds, why not? And let's upgrade this. Go! I hope not. Whatever. Oh shit! That was moving fast. Lovely. Hey. my asthma wasn't me. Pick up again. I'm getting a smog bound. Whoops. Alright. Oh god. Aww. Damn it. Slightly harder than anticipated. I suppose it's probably just the reincarnation. Well, I suppose that's not true, because it would only get harder from here. Idiot. Because, yeah, it was all, like... Oh, right, and I should be skipping every other scroll as well. Let's try another one. Cannot increase your total HP under any circumstance. No hero-specific spiritual blessings and cannot reroll starting blessing. Always pick the left ascension at goblets. Only shoot your weapon if you have two of the same weapon. Huh. Cannot reforge Geminis with it. Okay. Where are you? Lee! With spiritual link active. Yeah, no hero specific. Cannot reroll starting blessing. Kinda hope we just get that scrolls one. If you have two of the same weapon. Try this, because then we can at least refresh in case we get a bad ascension. Now, what with a weapon? Only shoot your weapon if you have two of the same weapon. I just like Rainbow too much. I don't know why. It's probably Tau. And the fact that I don't have to aim. Uh-oh. Now I'm assuming it's meaning that I'll need another rainbow as well, like not just another injector or whatever. Ow. Skill damage. Just stand there, okay, buddy. It's fine with me. I'll just stand in this fire real quick, don't mind me. Keep shooting. I thought you needed energy. Interesting. Okay. God. Stuck. Yay. Finally. Whew. Ow. Spikes. Oh dear. Oh, damn it. That's alright. I haven't seen that one before. Sure. It's probably really dumb. Okay. as this seems fine. Kind of. Might as well pick up another weapon just in case we end up getting another one. Always gotta take the leftmost one. Right? Yeah. Endless wildfires. I guess we don't really need a weapon, do we? Getting more accustomed to it. Leftmost one. There's an additional 50%. Right, I can freeze them. Finish. This is totally fine. And probably the way this game was meant to be played. Super slow. And probably really boring. Thank you. God, that's only the fourth wave. This is fine. I guess the foundry is kind of better. I mean, this goes through people though. Do you mind? Thank you. God. Is totally fine. We are vibing. Absolutely nothing going wrong here. See, easy game. Jesus, that took forever. Yeah. Oh, I guess I should have checked the shops first. Sure. Rainbow. Wait, I can't do the weapons. Yeah. Sure. Take the left one. I might. I'll ditch that. Because if we could get another cloud weaver, that would be nice. But we'll upgrade this. So now our foundry's at level 3. This is going to be really stupid. Shots there, buddy boy. Who is it? Foreskin. Do I bother? Let's go. Hard mode engaged. Good. Right? Spam. Ow. I walked right into that. Spam. Spam. Oh, that still hits him. That still hits him. Woo! Let's go. Enduring caster. It's only like 8%, and we can't increase our max HP. Fuck it! This is probably a really dumb idea, but who cares? Let's go!
assassin.
I just want to use it on one guy. Oh! Oh, I stood in the fucking...
I stood in the lightning! Damn it! Oh well. Alright. Crap. I suck at this game. Right. Let's try another one. Ooh. Monkey, whenever you use Essence Chain, use it 3 times or until you're out. Cannot reroll stunning, whistling, only make a... cannot shoot weapons with normal... Okay. That one's really doable. But still, that's kind of weird. But, I might have a quick smoke. I'll be right back. We'll play some more games. We'll play some Moncare, actually. Is it? Oh, no link or Jekyll. Ooh. Right. Either way, I'll be right back. Give me a moment. See you guys in a bit.
Alright, off we go. Monkey. Let me make a max of two purchases. Can't reroll starting blessing. Whenever I use essence chain, gotta use it three times. Can't shoot anything with a green inscription. Completely doable. So, sure. I did like this gun. Right, let's try this. Oh right, I gotta use this three times. Okay, gotta remember that too. Right, two, three. Where are you? Okay. Probably gonna up the damage of it for each repeat. Well, we're gonna be doing it three times whenever we use it, so. Until you're out. Oh, how was that not crit? Go through here. Good one. Stand in the fire. Nice one. Fuck. Nice shot. Ow. Oh god, just die. Like. Gotta suck at dodging. Ah. Every 10 seconds. Oh lord. Okay. I suppose, yeah, I can just spam it if I've only got one or two left. Oh, wait, was I not counting right? Possibly wasn't counting right. Now, what was there anything to do with ascensions? No. Still gonna be good. Fully armed. Two. Now I suppose that's the thing. Do I have to use it in quick succession? I guess so. One. Suck. Cudgel. Oh god. Whew, bloody hell. Two. They got a bloody mess on that last one. So I have to use it again. Fuck. Oh shit. I'm out. I missed. Damn, it's good. Ow, my face. God, I'm awful. Pick that up. Because what's the deal with injectors on this?
Base 500 damage.
That is out of reach. Let's pump this. Fuck it. Who cares? Each time you defeat an enemy. Sure. that's problematic. Oh right, I'm supposed to use this fucking 3 times. I'm not gonna be able to kill this thing. I can't shoot this gun. Oh god. Why am I taking damage? Oh. Sad! Let's try again. Do that again. Sure. I don't know. Sure. Wait, what is... triggers an essence chain that only deals damage, plus 100% damage. And then what if I'm over on this? 100% chance deals explosion damage. And 30% total explosion damage. Okay. Keep going. What is this? Sure. What do we get from here? smash into dust. Oops. Please, thank you. Jesus. Ooh. Pain. Love that. Love it. Yellow. Okay. We're good. Yeah, all right. I only buy two things. Go through here. Great. Not good. Come on. Not good. It's fine, who cares? Just kill as much as we can. No. Checked you. that. Whatever. Can't shoot. I suppose we can just free money. Oh god, this is gonna go awfully. That's fine. Point blank. Come on. Ah. Ah, what? Bruh. Are you kidding me? From over there? Oh god, what did I do? Come on. Oh bitch, I'm running right back into it, fuck's sake. Whoop the curve. But, ah! Bitch. Woo! Sucks! Damn it. It's fine. It's fine! Alright. Let's go again. Fuck it. Use it at least. And what are the inscriptions? Killing an enemy with a crit deals the weapon's base damage to enemies on crit hit kills. Alright. I'm with it. Give me it. Damn it. I don't care what it is. Give me the stuff. What did I get again? Essence drain. Sure. What did we get on this? Wait. Does that count? I just mess up. I'm gonna say yes, because it has a green inscription, but then if I get the second thing of that, it adds a rare inscription, so we're all good. Okay. Oh, right, I'm gonna use it. Through we go. Oh, Lord. What happened there? Okay, I'm reviving that. I don't know why. Dang it! I wanted to keep playing this build. I'm gonna keep going. Take that. Okay. Now, if we get this... Damn. Sure. Okay. This is fine. This is fine. I did kind of like that bow, though. That was... It's kind of cool. Oh god, big waste of cudgel. Hey! Shop guy. Oh! Elemental weapon and elemental damage I do. Uh-uh. I'm going to enhance this. Big risk, because we might not even get the upgrade. And hold shit. And Whoop. Whoop. Whew. Dicey. That's fine. Wait. Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. Let's try this out. Son of a bitch. Oh, I was really excited to try that out. Dang it. Fucking hell, that did 63 damage and that's one of the... Fuck. Oh, that sucks. I should probably be playing them on the right reincarnation. That's probably the thing that's fucking me up the most. Or maybe we... What would a moderate one do? Huh. No, it's about, it's about the same things, it's just the difficulty that changed, really. Yeah. Oh, fuck it, we'll try this one. Lee, Jokal, and Link, cannot take any levels of... Flagration, Spiritual Meteor, or Flame Talisman. Only shoot your weapon if you have two of the same weapon. Oh, this is more or less the same thing as the last Lee run. I should probably look up what a conflagration. Conflagration, Spiritual Meteor. Or Flame Talisman. Okay. Sure. Only shoot a weapon if I've got two of the same one. That's alright, we've got fireballs. No. Oh. Well, I probably should have just picked that up just in case another one dropped. Can't take Flame Talisman. Covering of consuming energy gain temporarily. Let's keep going. Shield. Lovely. I don't really need that, do I? Now, okay, nothing about buying stuff, except cannot take scrolls that give lucky shot chance. Wait, what guns do I have? Fire Dragon, Woodpecker. Ow. Lovely. Okay, maybe later. Sure, why not? It's free. I should probably ditch that. I'll upgrade this so the foundry's stronger at least. This before we go through. What is flame totem? Needs energetic spirit 3. Okay. Alright. Boss time. Elite time. Whatever. Guy who's probably gonna fuck me up. Time. Yeah. Dang it. Yeah, nah, I think we're just dead on this guy. Probably should have just ran, but whatever. God, keep getting stuck. Fuck. Well, maybe we're not fucked. God, he just loves. He loves this move. Damn it. Son of a bitch. That is unfortunate. Oh well, fuck it, let's give it a go. I do like playing monkey. Must immediately clear vaults, no start versing. Gotta keep the weapon, starting weapon with me. Okay. Starting blessing. What does Goblin Bow even do? The longer the weapon charges, the higher weapon damage and crit will be. Oh, okay. Can't be that slow on shooting it though. Okay. Oh, whoops. Good. Damn, he's actually good. Wait, what did it say about weapons? Just must keep. Okay. Say about. Okay. Seems pretty good. Oh, sick god for it. Not that time. Oh, sorry, itchy eye. Okay. And that charged over ages. Okay. Cool. Cheers. More cudgel hits or more damage? I think just more damage. Lower the enemy's total HP. Rogue. Aim. A pokey bug, and I'm fucking dead. Damn it. Alright, fuck it, we'll give it one more go. Remind myself again, no starting spiritual blessings, must keep the gun from the start, gotta immediately enter it. Yeah, and I would have had to do this anyway. Go. Damn, not starting with spiritual blessings, kinda oof. I like this gun. Oh, gold medal. Love it. Struck by cudgel 2 times. Oh, Oh, come on. Hi. Ah! We are good. We... Nice and easy. Dormant bullet. Really just whipping people. What was my weapon? Must keep the weapon from the starting. Don't say anything about not buying another one. I don't know why I like this weapon so much. Swap that. It's probably garbage for this guy, but I don't give a fuck. Nice shield, the kid. Oh god. God. Oh. I think we are a bit fucked. Get some cheap damage in there. Oh god, as he gets some cheap damage in there. I'm doomed. Damn it! Oh man.
Well, we didn't manage to get well anywhere really. Fuck. I mean, to be fair, again, it's probably because we're doing it on Reincarnation 8, but I don't know. That's whatever. Makes it a little bit more challenging. Yeah. Right. Well, might call that there for today, but that was pretty fun. Tried out some different characters and stuff. Found out that I kind of like this monkey guy. I might have to actually look into like what kind of weapons he wants and stuff. Like, it looks like Yeah, these seem to affect it quite a bit. Plus three projectiles for Cudgel. Huh. Interesting. Well, might have to have a look into some of these builds and stuff like that as well, but yeah. Right. Well, thanks for watching. We'll catch you guys next time. Probably we'll be looking forward to playing a bit more of these challenges and stuff, but we'll see what happens. But right. And catch you later. Bye.